are 2.5. Except we're still looking for this guy's dad. Little Pinty's dad. Shouldn't take us that long, though. spiders for some reason. Yeah, things in the Mario universe have strange names. Spiders, Goombas, Goomba. It's weird that the company people think of other two game companies. Microsoft's like, no one wants to play old Xbox 360 games or Xbox games on the new on the Xbox One. Are you kidding? Screw backwards compatibility. Yeah, I'm gonna be surprised if that was their stance. Because for the most part, it seems it. That seems to be the current, granted, I've read somewhere that they're considering it. Which, if that's true, trying to figure out a way to do it, if it's true, then yeah, Microsoft or Sony, or actually it might be Sony that's considering it. If so, then Sony apparently saw the error of their ways when they did the PS, you know, 4 without backwards compatibility. Microsoft, sadly, has not seen the error of their ways, and, continues to lack backwards compatibility on the Xbox One. Okay, now we've got Pinty's dad, Pinty Sr., so let's just go and get him. Okay, to be fair... card. So yeah, that was it for that. See you guys for part 3 of this. Later.